Alright, niki wegle diagram ndoba o A B C D A B C D guide A B C D guide. Alright, equation yethu qala Thomas bonakalise ndoba e coordinates is ka singo bani ngo 8 no 0. Thomas bonakalise ba e coordinates ka point o singo 8 nabani no 0. Okay, masibonakalise ndo le. Okay, okokuqala usukela lapha ku O uyotsho pha ku A samba bani 3 units. Okay, usukela kule line u y axis uyo chopa kula point u A wamba ngapi? It's 3 units. Usukela ku A uyo choku D, it's 5 units. Si niki wolondo le 5 units from usuka ku A uyo choku D. Masikhumbule ndo ba olelele. As units tata nga indo ni hit distance. Usukela ku A uamba uyo choku D, it's 5 units. So, along the x axis uamba ngapi? Kai 5, meaning yala 5 units. Usukela kula line u y axis uyo choku A, it's 3 units. Kwa uamba ngapi kai 3 units. So that distance o OC, that distance o OC ngubani ngu OA plus OAD. So o OC equals o OA plus OAD. O OA ngubani ngu 3 units, 3. O AD ngubani ngu 5 units besimnike. So o OC ngubani is ngu 8 units. Okay, question at yesibini. Kutoma sifumane I coordinates ala point OB, coordinates ala point OB. Sasba I diagonals, they bisect each other pa ku OB. OB midpoint ye tu payana. OB midpoint, that is suka ku A yocho ku B, distance ya lingana na suka ku B yocho ku C. So, I midpoint ye tu, sifumana nga le formula X plus X1 plus X2 divided by 2. Y coordinate here midpoint here to so sifumana ngo y 1 plus y 2 divided by 2. So ino sayenza sizawuthini siza siya kweza points ethu zibini u A no C because sifuna I mid I coordinates a point elapha phaya isiphakathini, that is the midpoint ngophi wethu law. So enye yazo sawuthi ngo point number 1, enye ngo point number 2. So x walapha sawuthi x1, uy walapha sawuthi ngu y1. U x walapha sawuthi x2, u y walapha ngu y2. Okay, so sepha ku formula a to sithi ni substitute because sifuna I point esesiphakathini between as a points ezimbini. Okay, so x1 wethu sithi singubani ngu 3, go through x1 wethu, x2 wethu ngubani ngu 8 divided by 2. Singapha yanu x1 wethu sithi ngubani ngu 5, u y2 wethu ngu 0 divided by 2. Okay, this equals to 3 plus 8 man go 11 2 over 2 and then ngapha sino 5 over 2. Okay, the coordinates is gabani is ga B as yan. Okay, so go to ngoku masifumane bani ku question number 3 to masifumane I gradient yala line OBD. Masifumane I gradient yala line ubani OBD. I gradient sifumana ngosebenzisa I formula ithini? Ithi M equals y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1. Okay, and then okay, so any point up sorting point number 1 any go point number 2. Okay, masikhumbule ndoba siyazazi ngoku coordinates is ga d because y value ka kala yala point a ngo 5, so it's the same y value na ku d because it's the same y value pa ngo 5, the same y value y value ka A ne y value ka D. So, x value ka D say as 8. So, coordinates ka D ngubani ku 8 nabani no 5. Okay, so kutuwa na masumane I gradient la line OBD. So, sati OB ngu point number 1 way to OD ngu point number 2. Londo le senze la indo ba sikuwa zguti ku x1 ngu y1 ngu x2 ngu y2 way to. Okay, so segu formula yetu. Y2 yetu ngubani ngu 5. Y1 way to ngu minus 4. So, it's minus 4. Okay, and then o x2 wethu ngubani ngu 8, o x1 wethu ngubani ngu minus 1, so it's minus 1. Okay, and then this equals to o 5 minus minus 4, minus minus 4, it's negative times negative ngu positive, so it's 5 plus 4 ngu 9 low ngu 9 divided by, it's 8 negative times negative is ngu positive, so ngu 8 plus 1, so 9 divided by 9, 9 divided by 9 ngubani ngu 1. So I gradient yetu phayana ngubani ngu 1. It's amazing, so amazing.